Christmas, Jackrabbit fans. Welcome to today's holiday matinee of South Dakota State University women's basketball. Today, the final non-conference game of the season for the 6-2 Jackrabbits. They host the 3-3 University of Northern Iowa Panthers. Tori Nelson on the right wing, dish up top to Thunick. She'll drive down the lane on Rucker, shoved her off. Thunick with a nice drive and kick on the glass, good for two. High pass there to left wing three, good by number 12, Cam Finley. Two dribbles by Burkhart, through a double team again. Wide open Thunick, right wing, solid for Lindsay Thunick. So a couple of youngsters that are getting some extended quality minutes here in the non-conference. Long inbound to Maya Sellin, drives down the lane, taking Maaz to the hole. Up to Sellin, new life for the Jacks on the offensive rebound there. By him up top, Irwin with a three, straight on, Tyler Irwin. Long lob into the corner to Wolf. Wolf will lunge out of bounds to save it, but threw it right back to Irwin. Another turnover. Irwin up the floor to Nesheim. Nesheim puts the brakes on. Got the layup just to sneak in over the rim. Thunick back up top. Crossing, curling underneath. Tori Nelson with a running layup, leaving the lane. Good for two. She'll go one-on-one, trying to take Stapleton to the hole. Pull up over the shoulder shot on the rim. No good for two. Make that Emerson Green. No substitutions here for the Jackrabbits, so got to play smart. Crossover, Tyler Irwin in the lane, attacks a double team, banks it, glass, good for two. To Grace Buffley, Buffley across the top of the key, stolen by Thunick, easy steal from Rucker, crossing over, down the lane, with the left hand on the glass, good for two. Thunick with a finish. Step back to the top of the key, Rucker stays with her, right back inside, Tori Nelson, turn around, good for two. Tori Nelson with a nice touch. Basically, Northern Iowa didn't score for half of the first half. High post pass right to Maya Sellin. 11 seconds it took her to bury a turnaround jumper. Up top, Tori Nelson on the right corner to Sellin. Sellin will attack, drive, pass through to Tori Nelson. Swish, good for three. Tori Nelson with a three. Shot clock down to 7. Sellin at the top of the key, rises, drives past Wolf. Kick out, Irwin, right wing three. Lob way out top to Sellin at the point. She'll just attack Buffley. Pull up floater, good for two. Nice soft touch by Maya Sellin. Inbound to Sellin. Sellin. Nola cross to Nesheim. Peyton Burkhart, right baseline, long jumper for two. Shot clock down to 9 to 8. She crosses over twice. Lost the handle on it. Tori Nelson, the steal. The give to Burkhart with 5. Burkhart back to Nelson. The layup, good for two. The steal and the bucket runner in transition. Pressuring Nesheim, who has to drop to the knee pads to save the possession. Get it to Tori Nelson. She'll drive baseline. Trying to go reverse layup. Can't. Second, third effort. Swings it underneath right side. Her original intent. Got it up on the glass. Good for two. Long rebound. Hands of Cynthia Wolf. Wolf, the handoff, the drive, and the kick up on the glass. Emerson Green, right corner Burkhart. Flashing in the middle of it is Sellin, but pass skips over her to Tori Tyler Irwin. Up top, Maya Sellin with a long distance, 2-2, foot on the line for Northern Iowa. That snaps a long three-point scoring drought there. They're now 5 of 17 from three-point land. Maya Sellin, the feed in the paint. Doesn't get much closer to the rim than that. Jackrabbit lead trimmed down to 12. Tylee Irwin to Tori Nelson. She'll jab step drive, reverse layup. Pretty layup. McDermott dump inside ball gets tapped away and stolen by the Jackrabbits in the backcourt. Veloston lost the handle on it. McDermott heaves a three at the horn. It's good. McDermott hits the three late in the contest. That makes the final score South Dakota State 74, Northern Iowa 63.